Are you a fan of Shark Tank? The ABC show, which has been on screens for more than 10 years, gives plucky startup founders the chance to change their lives and become outrageously successful businessmen and women. But have you ever wondered how the sharks themselves made their fortunes? We did some investigating and here's what we found out. After many false starts in the 1990s, Mark Cuban founded a PC consulting company called MicroSolutions, which he eventually sold for $6 million, and his wealth has only grown since then. Kevin O'Leary sold a learning company to Mattel for a whopping $4.2 billion. Since then, he's gone on to become an author, a venture capitalist, mutual fund manager, and, as we all know, television personality. Barbara Corcoran founded her own real estate company, the Corcoran Group. The business boomed, and in 2001, she sold it for $66 million as she took a step back to become a mom.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Shreen. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And hey, why don't you go ahead and follow us on social media?